I decided to be part of the Health Science Academy to better myself as a learner and to be around people that wanted to be similar to me in their professions.
I'm enjoying the Health Science Academy because I make new friends and it helps me know what it's like to be in the medical field and to know if I really like it.
So we come in the morning and we're all like laughing, joking, and then we get down to business.
The Health Sciences Academy began as a partnership between Collin College and Plano ISD in 2012. Our goal through the Health Sciences Academy is to produce students that are ready to either enter the workforce as a healthcare worker or enter college and continue their education.
Health Science Academy is an academy that helps young students like me learn about medical things and helps prepare you for the future.
The Health Sciences Academy in 9th and 10th grade is housed at Williams High School, and 11th and 12th grade is housed at Plano East. Beginning in the freshman year, students are enrolled in a Principles of Health Science course taught through the Health Sciences Academy. That's their introduction into healthcare. It includes some anatomy and physiology. They get CPR certified. They learn a little bit about what's going to be happening in the next couple years. Their sophomore year, they get to choose if they want to take a biomedical science course or if they want to take a Collin College course. It's a challenge that's taught by Collin College professors on our campus.
Having classes with professors is way different because they have more high expectations for you. They treat us like adults, not just regular high school students.
Professors let you be a little bit more free in the way you do things, and they really want you to learn more and so that it'll stick with you.
Professors are going to be more on your back. They're going to want you to actually get things done.
In my sophomore year, I began college classes, and they were definitely more difficult, but they were so workable. Like, they weren't too hard, but it made me focus and made me a better learner.
There's not really one subject that you learn about, and that's what makes it cool, because there's just like a variety of different subjects that you learn about.
Medical terminology, healthcare communications, basic health professions,
pathophysiology, pharmacology, certified nursing assistant, and of course patient care technician.
When I first came here, I didn't know anybody, so I was kind of scared and didn't know what to expect. But my first day, everyone was so welcoming and I found a family here.
At first coming to Williams, I actually really didn't want to. I was like, I don't want to leave all my friends. I'm not going to know anybody there. And for the first maybe few days, it was pretty lonely. And then like it was really fast. People at Williams are actually really friendly, and I made friends really fast.
I really enjoyed the health sciences, especially because the people within it, you had a connection from the beginning because you all were there for a reason.
I feel like all of us like kind of connect because we're all here for the same reason. We want to go into the medical field, and so we kind of help each other out. One person maybe go to like in the cardiology section, while another like really understands like the nervous system. So we kind of like help each other out.
We give students scrubs to wear to school. It's part of the professionalism. It's that we use them for their clinical, for their labs. They wear them when we go volunteer at some events.
Even when walking around the school and the campus, people look at you differently. They see you as someone who's actually trying to be your future, and you're going towards that, and people like it. They like seeing you like that.
When I wear my scrubs, I feel professional. I definitely get a lot of comments saying, "Hey, doctor." And it makes me feel nice. I like it.
Each year, each student is required to have 20 hours. At least 20 hours, you can have more, but the requirement is 20 hours of community service.
Well, you can volunteer at nursing homes or hospitals or anything like that, or just anything that helps the community in general.
Through the 4 years in the academy, we try to take the students on field trips in order to enhance the curriculum. We go places such as hospitals. We've gone to Baylor Heart and Baylor Plano. We also have gone to Carter Blood Care. We've taken students to simulation labs at the community college. We've taken students to colleges to see what their healthcare programs are.
Yeah, with this endeavor, we go in and we have to wear a pair of gloves as to not damage this endeavor. And they unveil this endeavor in whatever part, organ we are currently learning about, whether it's the respiratory system or the cardiovascular system. We will focus on that area of this endeavor, and we get to poke and prod as much as we please.
I'm having fun in this program. I really like being part of a team and being like goal-oriented. That's what I like to do.
Not only have I learned more in the healthcare field, it's really improved my communication skills with people, that I'm much more confident with talking with others.
It definitely takes effort. You have to work towards your goals, but anybody can do it.
If you're thinking about anything in the medical field, or if you still don't know what you want to do yet, health science is a good thing to try. Plus, you get college credits from it too if you continue, and it's just really fun.